3:30 PM at Teluk Melano. A lot of people start coming. Teluk Melano, kilometer zero. Evening time at Teluk Melano. People swimming. Oh, ATV. Look at that ATV. Clear blue green water, suitable for swimming. I'm with my folding bike. Let's go. I'm going to the village. There's a lot of people over there. Oh. Go. There's some restaurant, Rayani Cafe. This is Rayani Cafe. Lot of homestay. Yeah. So, this is public toilet. If you wonder where is it, this is it. But so you also can eat here. Oh, there is a school. Folding bike and me. Oh, there's a mosque. Masjid Nurul Naim over here. This is Masjid Nurul Naim. This is SK Teluk Melano. SK Teluk Melano. This is SK Teluk Melano. Oops. Oh. Go bazaar. I can buy some stuff here if I'm hungry for tonight. Please make cafe. So a cafe over there. And this is police station. Yes. This is a police station. Teluk Melano, Semantan. Oh, let's go here. I think this is a house or a chalet. Let's go explore. This is the bridge. Let's go here and get some selfie. Selfie time. Take care, buddy. So, Teluk Melano. Oh, I think at first I want to stay here, but it's fully booked. Just facing the sea. Whoa, it's nice. So here I am, Lok Melano, for the first time in Kuching. Oh, you can play volleyball there. Oh, another cafe. I will swim this evening. I will swim for sure. There's a lot of people swimming over there. Let's go swimming. I wonder where I can get some ride to the to Tanjung Datu beach. Maybe tomorrow morning. Continue my journey. Tanjung Datu. Another homestay. A lot of homestay. Homestay again under construction. I think this is the end of the line. This is the end of the line. Okay, I'm gonna turn back. Oops. Oh, let's go. Nice evening, relaxing. Let's go this way. I wonder what's over there. I just go. I think later. Oh, it looks like a river or something. No, ah, yes. Oh yes, a river. There's a bridge. Go to the house over there. I'm not gonna think this private home. Oh, this is kampung style. Let's go. Oh. Okay, at the end of the line. I see you later. This is the main road to Telok Melano. Let's go to kilometer zero. Newly patched road, Pen Bonio, start here. Thanks, Ong Yaham, Tok Nan, you are the best. This is kilometer zero. Now, time to go to Tanjung Datu National Park and Teluk Serahang. Serahang or Serabang? Let's go. This is it. To the right, Taman Negara Tanjung Datu. To the left, Sematan. Hit the roundabout. Just in front there. Let's go. Tanjung Datu National Park. There are a lot of people over here with my folding bike. People taking picture. There, this is straight to Sematan or my destination, Teluk Serahang. Okay. Wow. Look magnificent. National Park. Woohoo! Sliding! Gliding! Okay. That is the way to Kampung Teluk Serabang. This is the corner. Kampung Teluk Serabang. Let's go. With folding bike. There you go. Hey. Oh. Let's go. Pantai Teluk Serabang, Kampung Serabang. Whoa, whoa. This is Kampung Serabang. There is my destination, Teluk Serabang. Let's go. Oh. Nice. 8.5 kilometer already circling Kampung Sematan and then now, oh, this is beautiful. Look at this, look at the beach. Oh, homestay. Oh. Oh. Let's go. Serabang Beach. Canoeing. So. Ya, kami di sebelah. Oh. White Sand Beach. is clear water. Small river, if we can canoeing. I think here, is it a chalet or just where you can relaxing? I think this is a relaxing place. Oh. Oh, pine tree. People taking picture over there. Oh, look at this. Oh. Let's go downhill. Downhill. Yes. Freedom. I'm going downhill. Again. Downhill. Oh. I'm using different route. That is Battalion. Kilometer already. Whoa, downhill, downhill. Whoa, 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 whoa. There's a bump, there's a bump. Slow and steady, slow and steady. Go. This is where I start. This is Masjid Dawul Naim. But not least, coconut. Okay. And to refreshing and swimming. Okay, see you tomorrow.